Mycologist discovers natural substitute to pesticides. The patent is not new, but it potentially presents a fatal blow to the pesticide industry and financial giants who profit from it. Paul Edward Stamets, an American mycologist, allegedly holds the patent that could destroy Monsanto and change the world. Leading mycologist, Paul Stamets, registered a patent Monsanto described as the most disruptive technology we have ever witnessed. The patent is potentially most disruptive for agricultural branch of the multi-trillion dollar global chemical industry. What has Paul discovered? We know Mother Nature has a solution for natural problems. Natural products are enemy number one for the chemical industry's profitable artificial products. Many agricultural companies are turning to genetically altered crops resistant to insects because of health hazards associated with chemical pesticides. But what if there is a pure natural way to fight pests without pesticides and GMO seeds? Mycologist Paul Stamets has found that some mushrooms offer effective protection against more than 200,000 species of insects. Stamets figured out how to use mushrooms to protect the crops and registered a patent calling the process smart pesticides. According to the report published at EWA Health and Nature website, the magic mushroom is called entomopathogenic fungi. The fungi is a self-sustaining, purely natural insect protection. The infected insects spread the fungus from one to another, quickly wiping out entire infestations. It no longer produces spores. Instead, it attracts the insects who eat the fungus, which in turn consumes the insect from the inside out. Monsanto, one of the world's largest chemical and GMO producers, is behind the most common pesticides sprayed from air to protect crops. Ironically, the very substance that humans use to keep the food crops healthy is a potential danger for the whole human civilization. Pesticides sprayed from air have been identified as a main cause of mass extermination. Bees are one of the most important insects that pollinate vegetation on the planet. Without bees, Earth's flora and fauna would vanish. It is a chain reaction that could finally endanger human civilization. Even if we don't see it, everything on a planet is connected with everything else. To tolerate the use of pesticides in modern agriculture is to deny evidence proving its detrimental effects against the environment. EWA cited the last year's report that revealed Monsanto as the leader on the market, generating $16 billion per year. That income gives them nearly limitless resources and abilities to suppress information that may be damaging their reputation and income.